hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The wild hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of man.
Nature Service. Holy fuck!
What?
Bloody easy.
Yeah.
Waste of breath.
I'm
busy.
We're up to, scamp. Greetings.
Going on about the eternal firework in Mirror.
Good day, sir. I live honest and always speak the truth.
And we're both being.
Well, I'll be.
When the bloke comes round the corner, we do the wounded man bit.
Who's gonna do the light now? I did the money last time. Show you how plowing sick I am.
Who needs a vigilante?
Kills bastards and horse hunts in Burton. Don't know what to believe.
No.
My sister won't believe me.
You do well not to pester folk.
Why is your hair so grey, darling?
Mean.
Why are you wincing that mug like you stepped barefoot in dung?
Mind your manners.
Mind them! Be glad we didn't smash your snout, mutt.
Wait, grab him. I'll teach him his place.
To get a lovely
one saw it.
They came for me and for you.
You daft? Want to get us killed?
What's the problem?
Slaughters a hunter at our doorstep and then asks what the problem is. Plowing mutant.
We can hide the corpse.
The old street saw what happened. The guardsmen will come. Turn us in.
Calm down. We've put you at risk, true, but we'll make it up to you.
Give us a necklace and get out of here.
Hands off or I'll cut them off.
Geralt, you don't need to.
I wanna. Grab your things and let's go.
Get out! Now!
When I need your help, I'll ask for it.
What? Are you angry?
Angry? No. But they deserved the necklace. They risked a lot just by sheltering me.
I was worried about you. City's crawling with hunters.
I know. We had everything in place. We were ready to sail. But the hunters moved faster. They locked all the gates, placed guards at every corner, all in one night. Then they started searching the city, street by street, house by house. They stop anyone who seems even slightly suspicious. Mostly it's common folk with rabbit's foot charms or lucky horseshoes. But sometimes they get it right. Arrest actual mages.
High time you forgot about your fellow mages. Saved yourself instead.
Would you abandon Vesemir? Eskel? Lambert? Leave them behind just to save your own skin? I understand you're worried about me, but I can't just pack up and leave them all. I know what awaits those who fall into the hunter's hands.
How can I help?
Everything's falling apart. I don't know where to start. I should get all the mages to the docks as soon as possible. Get them aboard this ship. But Bertold and Anise have yet to show up at the meeting point.
Bertold and Anise, who are they?
A young couple. He's an alchemist, had a practice in Gildorf. She studied at Aretusa. I'm worried the people who hit them might have turned them in. See? My hosts weren't all bad.
Won't be easy getting to the port. Lots of guardsmen in the streets.
So we won't take the streets. In case of trouble, we were all to meet at the Kingfisher. There's a passage into the sewers from the cellar. And apparently those can get you all the way to the docks.
I know the Novigrad sewers. Won't run into any hunters there. But that doesn't mean it'll be safe.
That's why I'm asking you. I need you to find the way to the docks. Clear the path for the others. And do it quickly. The hunters could figure out our plan any minute. Now you understand my predicament?
Mm-hmm. Help two and put all the others at risk. Or go straight to the Kingfisher, abandon the two to certain death.
What do I do, Geralt?
We should help Anise and Bertold. To write them off like that, it'd be cruel.
Fine. But then we need to go now. Clock's ticking.
Lead the way. Where's this hideout?
Not far. In the bits. Now, quiet, Geralt. We'd rather not draw any attention to ourselves.
A patrol. We can't let them see us. Well?
This is them, just as I said.
Darren Sorcerer.
She's into the witchcraft too.
Good work. Check them.
No, I beg you. We've done nothing wrong.
Right. Hear that several times a day.
What about my reward?
Reward? Oh, right. Gotta go to headquarters for that. We don't pay out rewards. And the witcher
land on two pyres.
Now, show me what all.
No, Bertolt. I'm so sorry, but we have to go. Without me, I've no reason to. Geralt, help me.
Stay, you die. Trust me. That's not what he would want.
Perhaps, but it's what I want. I've had enough hiding, fighting. Without him, there's no point.
You have to come with us.
Yes, I must. Thanks. No,
didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
You could stay. You'd manage it somehow.
The others will never make it without me.
Thank you.
arm.
No guardsmen or hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Forward to. This is not about numbers, Geralt. This is no time to mourn. Come with me. This way, Geralt.
Triss, what happened upstairs? Is everything all right?
No, everything's not all right. Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
By the tears, my dear lady. You shouldn't worry yourself. It tarnishes your beauty.
Guess you must have worried quite a bit.
No, I was born ugly.
You fleeing to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set off. You know me. Bleeding heart.
I know you. You don't have a heart, bleeding or otherwise.
Frankly, I'm surprised at your insight into my anatomy. But on a more serious note, I look forward to having friends in Kavir, especially among King Tancred's entourage.
Shh. Triss is about to speak.
We'll talk later.
We've waited long to escape. Till we could make sure Kavir will take us. Till we could acquire enough hire a ship, till we could find a captain we could trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today. This is madness. Hunters stand on every corner. So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
They'll catch us anyway. You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. In which case, we'll die with dignity. Weapons in hand, not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
If the need arises, I'll defend you.
You can also count on my help.
Yes, the help of a Redanian spy, Radovid's right-hand man.
That was long ago, sir.
You raised that madman. You taught him to kill. You...
This is no time to settle past scores. End of discussion.
Gonna enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path's clear. Follow my trail, and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port and see that everything's in order with the ship.
On my way.
We'll meet there. I hope.
Really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking and lead the way.
I swear it.
I'll drop magic for good if I can only bloody get out alive.
You can't, you won't. You've got Radovid and the Church against you. They want magic to vanish. Us along with it.
Master Witch,
fool woman.
Something matter.
Don't you understand? They burn us for those gods. It's religion makes them do it.
Perhaps if we turned ourselves in, the hunters would be lenient.
A bit less torture,
yes.
That's
then pray away.
Have you heard about Volker's bed? It's a bench with rollers.
I don't want to hear it.
White Wolf, I bow before you.
Good luck.
How are you?
Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means to have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Well, soon.
Thank you.
Gonzalo de Verseo's poems. Jacob of Verraza's Chronicles. It's incredible. Rare, first editions only.
We'll come back for them later.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today, remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry.
Well?
Well? Well?
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
body's pale, dried out.
long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting. Sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers. And the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons?
What the hell's that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Board the ship! We want them alive!
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
Stay with me.
Carol, not this again. Especially not here. Not now.
Miss Marigold! We got a sail.
Please.
We had our chance. But let it go.
I love you.
Miss Marigold, we're casting off.
At least you tried. A sorceress turned me down once. Want to hear the story?
Go for it. What's the harm?
As you know, my heart fluttered for Philip Rylehart back when we both served Redania. One day, I doused myself in fragrances like a whore in a heatwave, put on a pinstripe doublet, they make you look slimmer, you know, and I went to her, told her, Philippa, we've so much in common. And so on. Know what she said?
Pinstripes hadn't slimmed you down enough?
No. She said, Geralt, turn around.
Not in the mood for jokes.
No, I'm serious. Turn around.
Triss? I thought...
So did I. But I changed my mind.
Thank you. I'm grateful.
Dijkstra, no offense, but...
Leaving, already gone.
Let's go somewhere. I know a spot where we can watch the ships.
Lead the way.
You're safe now, right?
Yes, you can stop worrying, really.
Oh, you're right. Just hard to believe it's over and done with. I've dreamt of this moment for months.
Promise me one thing. You'll stop risking your life for others.
No.
No? Triss, not a mage left in Novigrad.
But you're here.
I can defend myself.
Well, from Kick'em'wars, Griffins, Bruxay, but not from the Hunt. You and Ciri will need my help, and I'll be at your side.
Is how you imagined things?
No. I imagined I'd be on the ship with the rest of them, and you'd be on shore, waving a handkerchief, maybe.
I hope you don't regret it, that things have gone differently.
Well, they say Kavir's lovely this time of year, but I prefer you.
Not surprised. I'm pretty lovely this time of year, too.
I won't disagree. We might still go there one day, when it's all over.
I don't know. Kavir seems so far away. End of the world, really.
Maybe you're right. So how do you envision our future?
I'll be Grand Master of the Order of the Flaming Rose. You'll be High Priestess of Melitele. We'll live happily ever after, a horde of kids around us.
Oh, no. Won't get out of it that easy. I asked you a serious question. Where do you see us in, let's say, 5 years?
I'd like us to keep moving, live on the road, wherever our legs carry us. You know, a month here, a year there.
Yes. Forgot you're not the type to settle down.
That's true. I don't get attached to places. Just people.
I missed this Geralt, you know?
Meaning?
Well, the Geralt who's not afraid to open up to me, tell me what he really feels, what he wants.
What I want. One more thing.
Shh. I know.
Signaling us. It's a message. H L A K B R. Halakba. It makes no sense.
It's code. What did you expect?
Thank you, Geralt, for this, and for what you said at the port.
I should have said it long ago.
So, what happens now? Afraid it's a bit too early for happily ever after.
We'll get our happy ending one day.
Yes, somewhere, over hill and dale. It's a cruel world we live in. It's hard to make plans. Even harder to invest any faith in them, though you might want to badly.
You were in an entirely different mood a moment ago.
Hush. The spark expired. Don't worry about me, Geralt. And please, be careful.
I've got to find Ciri. I'm close. I will find her, or someone who knows what happened to her.
Where will we meet?
Can only think of one place where both witchers and sorceresses are welcome.
Caer Morhen. Haven't been there in a while. So, I guess I'll see you, Witcher. I'll miss you. A lot.
I'll miss you too. Men's fragrance, acrid sweat, and chestnut balm for aching joints. Dijkstra.
Ah, those witcher's senses. Can't hide a damn thing from you lot.
Same seems to be true for you. Will you ever leave me alone?
Someday, sure. Once I no longer need you.
Dijkstra, what are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we save altogether?
Dunno. Didn't count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad they had us. We were here. But who'll save those in Rimba? Banard? Ard Carraig? Gullet? You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
You that concerned about the mages of the world? Expect me to believe that?
Actually, yes. But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem. A madman rules Redania. I served Vizimir, Radovid's father, was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania, made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
It's armies, I'd wager.
And you'd bloody lose, you idiot. Mass mobilization, inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them. Where's the art in that? Much harder to build a strong state with healthy commerce, manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that. Through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that. Radovid the stern, my ass. Radovid the witless, I'd say. Will you help me, Geralt?
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in? Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody Necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me at the Passiflora in the Garad. I'll be waiting with my mates.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.
Sacred blade, especially.
Might as well put it up, Hill.
because he happened to fault us to him.
Greetings!
Show me your wares. So long.
Last chance to surrender on all the dogs.
Indoors.
Ah, you're back.
Let's see these books of yours.
Good thing it didn't catch us a long way.
Stock.
top-notch swords.
Willing to craft something for me?
I did get my journeyman's papers, but I've yet to make anything akin to a masterwork. You might try in Velen. A dwarf there goes by Thurgus. He might help. Guildsmen claim there's no one better anywhere south of the Pontar.
So long.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. Thank you. long.